We have an 8-cylinder engine which doesn't work. Let's test it together, trying to start the engine by pressing the start button. There's a problem with the engine air filter. To solve the problem, remove the cover and then the filter, bringing the controller up close. Now replace the old filter with the new one that we have on the workbench. Put it in position and close the cover. Try to start the engine again. Congratulations! Assistance completed successfully.